What's good, everybody? Today we're talking about haircuts and hairstyles for Indian men. Everyone knows you've got to select your haircut according to your face structure, your face shape. How do you really decide your face shape? Shalini.
Hi, Ranveer.
Hi, Shalini.
Hi.
How do you figure out what your face shape is?
Actually, it's really easy. What you need to do is just make 4 points, one on your forehead, two on the cheeks, and one on your chin, and then just join it.
So this works for every single guy?
Yes, mostly.
So keeping Bollywood as a reference point, we're going to talk about the best haircut for you as an Indian bro. What's good, everybody? Welcome to this super special haircuts and hairstyles video on Beer Biceps. And we're always doing content for Indian men primarily. That's why we got to talk about Bollywood. We got Shalini from Not Me Pretty, queen of YouTube hairstyles and haircuts. There's no one better to give you hair advice. Shalini, let's talk about the four basic face shapes for Indian guys. See, everyone knows that you're supposed to get a haircut according to your face shape.
Yeah.
And there's a zillion face shapes if we're actually diving into it.
Yeah.
But let's talk about like the four main ones.
Yeah. So the four main face shapes, Ranveer, are round. Which is Amir Khan or Salman Khan. There is square, which would be Virat or Shahid. Then there is oval, which is Akshay Kumar.
Okay.
And a triangle, which would be Varun Dhawan.
Okay, cool. So now I really want to get all our brothers to get to know how to actually select your haircut and your hairstyle. So can we just give some super quick tips based on each of the face shapes?
Yeah.
Also, let's use Bollywood movies as a reference.
Absolutely.
Where did the actors go wrong and where did they go right? Okay, so let's talk about round face shapes first. I'm a round face shape.
Yeah.
So what do you need to look out for? Amir Khan's a round face shape.
So what you want to do for a round face is add length to your face.
Okay.
You want more structure. So for round is length and structure. So stick with structure, stick with something that has like sharp sides and a sharp top with length on the top. Works brilliantly for face round face shapes.
Maybe even use like a little bit of product to just make your hair look a little sharper.
Yeah. Product is important because once you get a good haircut, if you don't style it, it can look sloppy, it can look round, which you don't want. You want structure. To keep that structure, you need product.
Okay. Alright, so let's give the BB Army an example of a round face shape having a perfect haircut.
Yeah.
Maybe Amir Khan from Dil Chahta Hai.
Yeah.
So why did that work for him? Because he put like a lot of product, he made it look sharper, and obviously the haircut.
Yes. Yes, the haircut. So Amir Khan in Dil Chahta Hai had, he did not have very short sides, if you notice. And there wasn't too much of a disconnection from the top and sides.
Okay.
But there was a lot of like spikes and there was a lot of texture on the top.
Mm-hmm.
But there was structure on the sides also.
Yeah.
So that added that playfulness. There was no roundness on the corner. So that added structure and there was length on the top, which worked really well for.
So he balanced out his round jawline with like a lot of straight elements in his head.
Exactly.
And where did he go wrong?
Gajni.
Okay. And he went wrong in Gajni primarily because... But also, he went wrong in Gajni primarily because he went for that full buzz.
Full buzz, yeah.
So basically, whenever you shave your hair completely or you go for a full buzz, it exposes your skull.
Yeah, and which is round.
For everyone.
Yeah.
So unless you've got, say, a square-shaped face, you shouldn't be going for a full buzz.
For a full buzz, correct.
Because, like, again, full buzz, completely round, your jawline is round, so it just makes your whole face look like one big circle.
Yeah, absolutely,
Right. So that's something you want to avoid if you've got, like, a round
face shape.
Right. And it's also a mistake that I used to make personally. Check this out. Either way, we got to talk about the next face type. The guys who actually can afford to go for a full buzz, the square shape.
The square face shape.
Yeah, so who would count as, like, a square shape?
So, Shahid Kapoor, your favorite Virat Kohli,
has
a square face shape. So, square would mean a lot of structure. So, you want to kind of avoid too much structure in your hairstyle because you have that structure in your face already. You want to add a little softness around the corners. You want to add a little bit of length on the top. But you don't want it hardcore structured because you're just going to look like a block.
Oh yeah.
You don't want to look like a block.
Yeah, you're looking like Robocop.
Yeah.
Basically, you've got like an iron jawline and
then
you've also got like a very strong hairline.
So,
I don't think it looks good.
Yeah.
Basically, you want to make it look softer.
Length on the top.
Or you can go for a complete buzz like Shahid Kapoor.
Buzz, absolutely.
Like check out Haider.
Oh my god.
Did he look amazing?
So good in Haider.
Because again, your skull completely round, very structured jawline, contrasts very well together. But also let's talk about how bros with square shaped jawlines can go wrong sometimes. Maybe Virat Kohli when he got that super short crop.
Yeah, so guys who have a very sharp square face, avoid too much disconnection in your haircuts.
Okay. What do you mean by that?
Disconnection would mean very short on the sides and very long on the top.
Okay.
Because that is structure. Okay. You don't want too much structure in your haircut.
It's very defined.
You don't want too much definition.
Okay. You know? You want it to be a little softer, a little bit more. Everything should be connected.
Absolutely. Okay. Yeah. Cool. See, square face shapes for men actually work really well because, I mean, it makes you look more manly. I'm not saying don't work with structure at all and just go for a round haircut. No. Keep a little bit of structure, but also keep a little bit of playfulness, a little roundness in your haircut, maybe texture on the top, maybe slight fullness on the sides.
Yeah,
that would work absolutely well.
Now we got to move on to the next face shape, the most attractive one.
The most
versatile.
Versatile, anything works for this face shape.
Yeah, we're talking about oval face shapes.
Everybody's envious of an oval face shape.
Yeah, even for women, right?
Even for women, yeah. They can carry off whichever hairstyle, whichever haircut.
Okay, so someone with an oval face shape would be Akshay Kumar.
Okay. Yeah.
And the only time Akshay Kumar has probably gone wrong with his haircut, I think, is in Gabbar. Where he had that overgrown hair and there was a kind of a fringe coming on his face.
Yes.
And again, he's gone wrong because that fringe and that overgrown hair is a round element.
Yeah.
So exactly. It's like you've got an oval face and then you're adding like a round element on top.
Yeah, which you don't want, right?
Yeah. So what do you want if you've got like an oval face shape?
Okay, so for an oval face shape, try not hiding your forehead at all. Because an oval face shape, if you hide your forehead, that means you're removing the length that you have in your forehead and you're making it look rounder, which you don't want.
Yeah.
So expose your forehead as much as you can. So if you have an oval face shape, you want to avoid anything that covers your forehead or like a hairstyle or haircut that has a fringe in it because it's round in shape anyway. Apart from that, oval face shapes can carry off
almost
anything and everything. For example, Akshay Kumar in Airlift.
Yeah.
He looked brilliant because he had that slight structure.
Yeah.
But it wasn't over-structured.
Yeah.
But, I mean, it was perfectly structured for his face shape. You would never see him cover his forehead at all because for an oval face shape, what works for you is the length on the top and your length with your jawline. So never cover that. You can work with a slight structure on the sides and on the top.
Yeah.
But avoid covering your forehead, otherwise you're good to go. A lot of things would suit you.
And I think the only place he's gone wrong with his hairstyle is Gabbar.
Yeah.
And that was also probably on purpose to make him look a little bit out of place.
Exactly. I think it was because of his character. He had to play that role, so he did that. Yeah.
Alright, and finally let's move on to like the fourth face type. This is kind of rare, but we need to talk about this.
Yeah.
The triangular face type.
The triangular face
Someone who pulls it off incredibly well is Varun Dhawan.
Oh yeah.
So how would you really define like a triangular face type?
Okay, so Ranveer, imagine a triangle is shaped like this. So ideally, your forehead tapers upwards. So your forehead is narrower than your jawline, and your jawline is more protruding out.
Okay.
So that's the shape of a triangle. Okay. What you want to take away is from your jawline.
Okay. So everyone's attention goes towards your jawline, and you want to bring it kind of towards your hair.
Yeah, exactly.
So Varun Dhawan does that, one, by exposing his forehead a lot.
Yeah.
And two, by kind of using fade haircuts.
Fade haircuts. Yeah. He never ever does a buzz on the sides at all.
Yeah. So a buzz is where you go completely, almost clean shaven, or like super short on sides.
Yeah.
Fade is where it's just like short here and then becomes darker as you go towards the top.
Absolutely.
Yeah, so you'll see Varun Dhawan doing a lot of fades.
A lot of fades on the side.
Because I'm guessing primarily the contrast on his hair goes really well with the contrast in his jaw structure.
Yeah.
So his jaw structure is going from inside towards the outside.
Yeah.
And the face, the hair, and the hair structure is going from the outside to like the inside.
Yeah, so it's sort of helping him balance his triangular face, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
So, and he always has length on the top. So with guys who have a triangular face shape, you can do multiple things with the length on your top. You can do a comb away, you can do a short to long, you can do a quiff on the top, like just keep length, you can do texture, you can push it back, like
basically
multiple things.
Basically, like play around with like
with the top. Don't do a buzz on the sides, like don't keep it absolutely straight like this because then that your jawline is just going to
be highlighted.
Do a fade and play around with the top. Looks brilliantly for like
like that, like the picture we found of Farhan Akhtar from Simi Grewal.
Yeah, that didn't work at all.
Yeah, where he had like a
buzz cut.
Didn't look good. Because it draws too much attention to your bones.
Absolutely.
So I hope the BB Army gained a lot from this particular video. We had a lot of fun recording this. I think this is the first in our haircuts and hairstyling series. Shalini makes a lot of videos about hair on her own channel. Make sure you check it out. Make sure you subscribe to Shalini's channel. If someone wants to follow you on Instagram, what do they have to look for, Shalini?
I am at NotMePretty on Instagram and NotMePretty on YouTube with a K, not with a K.
All right. So we'll link everything down below. If you have any suggestions, make sure you drop them in the comment box. You know the drill. Those are handles. I'm Ranveer from Ranveer and the team. We'll see you later.
Bye.